Have you ever not slept while you've slept? Have you ever not ate while you've ate? Do their feet get cold in the middle of the night? Do you hold them till it's alright? Are you ever unsure how they feel? Are you worried you're just helping them heal? Are you scared you'll wake up and they'll be gone? And you'll kick yourself for doing something wrong. 3 weeks on and I need a rest. I sift through all I need to do, but I digress. And I can distract myself with sugar, nicotine and sex, but that won't stop the questions in my head. And when you're with them, do you still need the light on? Did they bury their head in your hair so that it's darker in there? Do you share water with the plant inside your room? Does it remind you to eat at noon? 3 months on and I need a rest. I sift through all I need to do, but I digress. And I can distract myself with sugar, nicotine and sex, but that won't stop the questions in my head. Da 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 da. And now when they sleep, do you sleep? And now when they eat, do you eat? And is it summer, and do their feet hang out from the sheets? And are the answers to my questions at my feet?